Good morning, folks, from beautiful downtown Dania, Florida. April Fool's Day, but this is no April Fool's. Any of you guys been following me? This tree was an Alphonso. In fact, it still is an Alphonso. I essentially pugged it and just waited for all this new growth in hopes of getting some scions and specifically lemon zest budwood. I was able to pick it up from Hidden Acres Mango Farm, which is in Davie, Florida. I don't believe they're on YouTube, but I know they're on Facebook, and they have just a really cool spot if you've never been there and you're into mangoes. Certain time of the year, I know they sell them over there. That's why I met the guy. But anyway, this is my budwood, and you can see what we got going on there. It's just trying to cut it back to a thin wedge so you can see the different shades in the wood. And what I do is I, you know, find a similar diameter, cut it off, take my, and I do this with a razor blade. I find it works better than a grafting knife. It's just easier. I'll do a slit straight down here and shove it in. Let's see if I can get that on film. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take that down a little bit lower. Okay. This is just hard to do holding the phone. But now I'm gonna just take my razor, split it right down the center. And I am no master of grafting, but I have grafted successfully in the past. So, I mean, the moral to this story is if you have a mango tree that's vigorous and healthy, got, you know, great rootstock, as you can see. I mean, look at the, I can't even put my hand, I can't even put my hand around the trunk. That's how thick it is. It's gonna have a lot of energy. So if you have a tree like that and you don't like it, pug it. Wait 6 months or a year or however long it takes for to do all this. Get your budwood and just do this. And after you cut it, hopefully I got your picture here. Come on, baby. Treat it like a lady. There you go. And I just, as you can see, I wrap it and put a zip tie on it to make it really tight. That's it, man. I hope everybody has a great, great mango season. I'm looking forward to this thing pushing. If I get two or three that attach successfully, I'll be very happy. I'm doing a total of 10. So, over and out.